प्रीवियस क्लास वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वॉट इज मीन. ओके, मीन मीन्स वॉट? एवरेज. दैट इज सम ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशंस बाय नंबर ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशंस. ओके, सो द मीन कॉन्सेप्ट वी हैड इन द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज, दैट इज 5.1. नाउ इन 5.2 व्हाट यू हैव इज मोड. नाउ व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय द वर्ड मोड? मोड मीन्स द वैल्यू विच ऑकर्स मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स, दैट इज कॉल्ड द मोड. ओके, व्हेन यू सी अ ग्रुप ऑफ वैल्यूज, ओके, ग्रुप ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन और डेटा, वॉट एवर इज गिवन, द वैल्यू, द नंबर विच इज ऑकरिंग मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स, दैट इज कॉल्ड द मोड. ओके, नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट विद एक्सरसाइज 5.2. नाउ एक्सरसाइज 5.2, व्हाट दे हैव टोल्ड इज, फर्स्ट वन, फाइंड द मोड ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डेटा. नाउ सो मेनी नंबर्स आर गिवन, नो, इन फ्रॉम दैट नंबर्स यू सी विच नंबर इज रिपीटिंग मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स. ओके, सो व्हेन यू सी द नंबर 2, सी हाउ मेनी टाइम्स इज कमिंग, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 टाइम्स 2 इज रिपीटिंग. ओके, 2 इज रिपीटिंग 5 टाइम्स. व्हेन यू सी द नंबर 4, 1, 2, 3 टाइम्स ओनली इट्स कमिंग. व्हेन यू सी द नंबर 5, इट्स कमिंग ओनली 2 टाइम्स. और यू सी द नंबर 6, इट्स कमिंग ओनली 2 टाइम्स. 7 इज ऑल्सो 2 टाइम्स. ओके, 8 इज कमिंग ओनली 1 टाइम. ओके, लाइक दैट. So which digit is repeating the maximum number of times? 2. So we say the mode of the data is 2. Okay. So first you have to write exercise 5.2. Then write the number 2 occurs maximum number of times. Therefore mode equals 2. That's all. Okay. This much only you have to write. Now we will start with the next one. Second one. The number of points scored by a Kabaddi team in 20 matches are given. So all these numbers are given. Again, you have to see which digit is repeating the maximum number of times. Okay. So here you have the numbers 36. You see 36, how many times is coming? Okay, 1. Then you have only one time 36 is coming. Okay. 35, you see 1, 2 times. 35 is coming 2 times. Then you see 27. Like that, one by one you check. Okay, all the numbers you check. So when you see the number 31, 31 occurs maximum number of times. Okay, 31 occurs maximum number of times. Hence the mode is what? 31. Okay, hence the mode of the given data is 31. This completes your second one. Now the third one, the age in years of 11 cricket players are given below. 25, 36, 39, all these numbers are given. Find the mode of the data. Of their ages. Okay, the data given is the ages of players of cricket team. So here when you see, in some cases two numbers will be repeating the same number of times. Okay, in some cases if you see, two numbers will be repeating same number of times, so your answer will have two numbers. Okay, so here when you see, the first number given is 25. Now 25 is coming how many times? See, 1, 2, 3 times. Okay. Then 36, if you see, 1, 2, 3. 36 also is coming 3 times. Okay. Then 39 is coming how many times? 1 time. 38 is coming 2 times. Like that. Okay. So here when you see, 25 and 36 are repeating maximum number of times. Okay. So here you have 1, 2, 3. So 25 and 36 occurs 3 times. Okay. You have to write 3 times. 26 and 36 occurs 3 times. So what is the mode of the given data? Mode of the given data is 25, 36. Two answers will come. Because two numbers are repeating the same number of times. Now next is the fourth one. The fourth one, when you see, they have given so many values. Okay, so sometimes it is difficult for us to judge which number is repeating the maximum number of times. So, for that what you will do is, you will put one table. Okay, you will put one table and you will find out which number is repeating the maximum number of times. Okay, so I will tell you how to draw the table. The first thing what you will write is, whatever information is given, that you write first. Okay, now how many numbers are given, we will check. 12 is given, then you have 13 you have, then you have 14, then you have 15, then you have 16, 17, 18, 19, till 19 you have, right? So write all the numbers, okay? 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. This will come under the heading data. Okay, then keep on checking how you get the numbers. Okay, now first number is 12. So 12, what you will do here, this is 12. So you will put one line over here. Okay, next number is 14. So I'll put a line over here, okay? It will be easy for you to understand. This is the first one. Okay, you don't have to put, okay? I'm just putting it for your understanding. Second one. This is the third one. This is the fourth one. This is the fifth one. This is the sixth one. This is the seventh one. Okay. So, here you have the first number 12, you will put one line over here. Okay, see how you have to put the lines is, see. 1, 2, 3, 4 and the 5th one you have to put cross. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4 and the 5th one should be cross. Like that you have to put the numbers. Okay, so this first one is 12, you have to put one line. Next is 14, 14 is over here, put one line. Next number is 12, again come here. Next number is 16, come over here. Next number is 15, come over here. Then you have 13, that is here. Then you have 14, again one more line. Then you have 18, this is your 18. Then you have 19, here one line. Then you have 12, here one line. Then you have 14, here one line. Then you have 15, here one line. Then you have 16, here one. Then you have 15, here one. Then you have 16 here, again 16 over here, then you have 15, this one, then you have 17 over here, then after 17 you have 13, this is your 13, then you have 16, okay, so 16, 4 are over, put across, again one more 16 you have, okay, then you have 15, so one more cross, again 115. Then you have 13, this is your 13, then you have 15, again one over here, then you have 17 over here, then you have 15, again one more over here, then you have 14, then you have 15, then you have 13, then again 15, and then you have 14. So this cross. Okay, so what you have is, this one, okay, 15. See, 15 when you see, how many times is coming? 5 plus 5, 10. So, corresponding to 10, which is the data over here? 15. So, what we say? 15 is the mode of the given data. Okay, we say 15 is the mode of the given data. Because when you see the number 12, 12 is repeating only 3 times. When you see the number 13, it's repeating only 4 times. 14 is repeating 5 times. 15 is repeating 10 times. So we say the mode of this is 15. So here you have to write the frequency. Frequency means how many times that number is repeating, that is called its frequency. How frequently the number is repeating. So this is 3. Here you have 4. Here you have 5. Here you have 10. Here you have 6. Here you have 2, 1 and 1. Okay. So what you will write here? You will write here highest frequency. Highest frequency is 10, which corresponds to the value 15. Hence, mode is 15. Okay, hence mode is 15. This is how you have to write. Highest frequency is 10, which corresponds to the value 15. Hence the mode is 15. So this completes your fourth one. Okay, so you draw one table like this. It will be easy for you to identify which value is repeating the maximum number of times. So here we are seeing 15. 15 is repeating 10 times. So we say the mode is 15. Okay, now we have the one words. Now one words, what they have given is, see, the colors used by the Six students for drawing is blue, orange, yellow, white, green, and blue. So how many times the colors are repeating? We'll see. First color is blue. Blue is coming how many times? 1, 2. Blue is coming 2 times. Then when you see the orange, orange is coming only 1 time. Yellow 1 time, white 1 time, green 1 time. So what is the mode over here? Blue. Because blue is repeating 2 times. So the mode for this is blue. That is, you have to tick the first option. Okay, tick the first option, blue. Next one, sixth one. Find the mode of the data 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. Now when you see these numbers 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, none of the numbers is repeating. Okay, none of the numbers is repeating. So you don't have any mode in this data. So we say no mode, that's all. Okay, we say no mode. So this completes your sixth one. Next, we'll go for the seventh one. Seventh one, what they've told us, find the modes of the data 2, 1, 1, 3, 4, 5, 2. Now, when you see this, 2 is repeating how many times? 2 times. 1 also is repeating 2 times. So, here we say the mode of the data is what? 2 and 1. Okay, mode of the data is 2 and 1. So, that is how you will find the mode. Okay, so this completes your exercise 5.2. So, in this we have done the concept of mode, that means the value which is occurring maximum number of times, that is the mode. Okay. Now, the next topic what you have is median. Okay. Median means what? The middle value from the set of observations. Okay. Median means the middle value. First, you have to arrange the given information in ascending order or descending order. Okay, that is from big to small or from small to big. And then you have to see which is the middle value. That middle value will be your median. Okay, so we will start with the next exercise, that is 5.3. Now 5.3, you have the first one is Phillips. Okay, Phillips, what they have given, the first one, see. The median of the data, 12, 14, 23, all these numbers. So, first thing what you have to do, you have to arrange it. Okay. So, when you arrange it, what you will get? See here, if you arrange it here, the numbers given are 12, 14, 23, 25, 34, 11, 42, 45, 32, 22, 44. These are the numbers given to you, right? Now first what you have to do, you have to arrange it. From big to small you can do, or from small to big also you can do. So I am doing from small to big, okay? So the smallest number here is 11. So you have 11, then you have 12. If it is repeating 2 times, write it 2 times, okay? 12, then you have 13, you have, no. So next is 14. Then you have 15, 16, 17, 18, nothing, 22. 22 you have, 23 you have, 25 you have, then you have 32, then you have 34, then you have 42, then you have 44, then you have 45. Okay, how many values are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 values are there. Okay, so when 11 values are there, which will be the middle value, we will check. So here you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, here also you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So which is the middle value? The middle value here is 25. Okay, this side also 5 observations. This side also you have 5 observations. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This side also 5 observations. Here also you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 observations. So we say the median of the given data is 25. Okay, like that you have to arrange it and then you have to find the middle value. So the first one answer is 25. Okay, first one answer is 25. Next what you have is the median of the first 10 even natural numbers. Now natural numbers, they start from 1. Okay, so even numbers will be from 2. So you have to see which are the numbers will come. Okay, so see that and then arrange it. It's already arranged only. Then see which is the middle value over there. Okay. So the answer will be 11. So here you have the second answer. Okay, then we will go for the third one. The third one what you have, the median of the third one, that's all over. Now second Roman letter, find the median of the given data. So here you have 35, 25, 34, 36, 45, 18 and 28. Okay, these are the numbers you have. So the first thing what you have to do is, first you have to arrange. Okay, so when you arrange, what you will get? Arranging the given data in ascending order. So when you arrange it, you will get, from the smallest number you have is 18. Okay, so 18, 25, 28, 34, 35, 36, 45. These are the numbers you have. So how many observations totally? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 observations are there. So 7 plus 1 by 2. Okay, 7 plus 1 by 2, that is the fourth observation. Fourth observation, what you have? 1, 2, 3, 4th. This is the fourth observation. Okay, that is, you have three values on this side. You have three values on this side. So the middle value is what? 34. So 34 is your median. Okay, the number 34 is your median. That is how you will do the sum. So first, the whatever information is given, that information you either arrange it either in ascending order or in descending order. And then see how many values are there. If you have odd number of values, you will have one answer. If you have even number of values, you will have two answers. I'll tell you that, okay? So this will be 34. So this is your second answer. Now the third one you have. Third one, what they have given is the weekly sale of motorbikes in a showroom for the past 14 weeks are given below. Okay, all these values are given, and what you have to do? Find the median of the data. So first, what we will do? First, we will arrange it. Okay, see, if the value is repeating two times you need to write the number. So here 3, 4, again 1, 4, 5, 6, 6, 5, 7, 8, 10, 10, 12, 13 and 16. Okay. All these numbers you have after arranging. Okay. So how many values you have now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 values you have. Okay. 14 values you have, that is even. Okay. Even number of values you have, even number of observations you have. Okay, so what you have to do is see the middle values, okay? See the middle values, that is 14 values are there. So 14 by 2 and 14 by 2 plus 1. That is what will be your middle values. So 14 by 2, what you will get? 7. 14 by 2 plus 1, what you will get? 7 and 8. So 7th and 8th observation will be your middle values. Okay, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so this is the 7, 7 and 7. These two will be your middle values. So this side you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so 7 and 7. This will be your middle value. These two numbers will be your middle values. This side also you have equal number of observations. This side also equal number of observations. So what you will get? 7 plus 7 by 2, that is 14 by 2, that is 7. Okay, so you have to write the median of the given observation is 7. Okay, median of the given observation is 7. That is how you will write. Now we will go for the fourth one. Now fourth one, what they are telling is, find the median of 10 observations. If another observation 35 is added to the above data, what would be the new median? So first, whatever information is given, that you arrange it, okay? Arranging in ascending order. This is the fourth one, okay? Arranging in ascending order. So when you arrange it, you will get like this. The smallest value, like this you arrange till the biggest value. Okay, and then what they have given is, if another observation 35 is added to the above data, what would be the new median? So here when you see, this will be, see, now what will be the median over here? See, here you have numbers. How many numbers are there? 23 you have. The first number you have is 23. Then you have 25. Then you have 28. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 observations you have. Okay. 10 observations you have. Even number of observations you have. So what you will do? 2 answers will come. Which will be the 2 values here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. So these 2 values. Which 2 values? These 2 values will be your middle values. Okay. These 2 values will be your middle values. So what you have to do? These 2 values you have to take the average. Like here we had, no, like that you will take the average. So what you will get? 36. Median will be 36 plus 39 divided by 2. Okay, the 2 middle values you have, for these 2 middle values, you have to take the middle point. Middle point, how will you take? By adding both and dividing by 2. So when you add these 2, what you will get? 9 plus 6, 15. 3 plus 3, 6 plus 1, 7. 75 by 2. Okay, 75 by 2, what you have to do? You have to divide it. So when you divide, what you will get? You will get 37.5. So this will be the median of this given data. Okay. Since there are 10 observations, even number of observations, you will have 2 middle values. This side also 1, 2, 3, 4 observations. Here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 observations. Okay. So 4 observations on left, 4 observations on right. So the middle values will be 36 and 39. So we have to take the average of both. So 36 plus 39 by 2, 75 by 2. When you divide that, you will get 37.5. This will be the median. Now what they are telling is, if 35 is added, so one more number is added, no? So totally first we had 10 observations. Now if one more number is added, how many observations will be there? It will be 11 observations. So number of observations, n will be how much? 11. So how many observations? 11 observations, which is an odd number. So you will get n plus 1 by 2. Okay, that is 11 plus 1 by 2, 12 by 2, that is 6th observation. Okay, 6th observation will be your middle value. So which will be your 6th observation? 36. Okay, so your answer for this sum is, 4th sum is 36. Okay, so first find the median and then one more number is added. So then you have to find what is the median. Okay, so this completes your 4th Roman letter. And now we have the objective types. Objective types, what they are telling is, if the median, see, if the median of A, 2A, 4A, 6A, 9A is 8, then find the value of A. So, what you have is, if the median is given as 8, now which is the middle value here? A, 2A, 4A, 6A, 9A. So, here you have the middle value as 4A. Okay. You have the middle value here as 4A. When you see, this is A, 2A, 4A, 6A, 9A. So middle value here is 4A. Okay. Now 4A is the middle value. What they have given? The median they have given is 8. So what will be your A? 8 divided by 4. That is 2. Okay. So here you have the answer as 2. So which option you have? Third option. Fifth one answer is third option. Okay. Now the sixth one. The median of the data. 24, 29, 34, 38, 35 and 30. So first you arrange it and then you find the middle value. Okay, so here you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 observations you have. Even number of observations means 2 answers you will get. Find the mean of both the answers. So your answer will be 32. Okay, 6th one your answer will be 4th option 32. Next is the 7th one. The median of the first 6 odd natural numbers is what? So middle value of the first 6 odd observations. So here you have the number. Answer is 6. Okay. That is odd observations. What you will have? See. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are the first six odd observations. So which are the middle values you have? These two are the middle values. Okay. Now between these two, which is the number after five? Which number will come? Six will come, right? So your answer for that will be six. So seventh one, your answer is first option six. Okay, seventh one is the first option six. So this completes your median sums. Okay, that is what you had to find here is you had to find the middle value from the given observations. Now you have the miscellaneous exercise, that is exercise 5.4. Okay, now in exercise 5.4, what you have is see. The arithmetic mean of 15 observations was calculated as 85. In doing so, an observation was wrongly written as 73 for 28. Okay, so it was wrongly written as 73 instead of 28. What would be the correct mean? So here we will start the sum. First thing what they have given is arithmetic mean you have to find. No. So sum of observations by number of observations, right? That's the formula for arithmetic mean. Now what they have given, the arithmetic mean they have given as 85. How many observations are there? You have 15 observations. So sum of observations by 15 equals 85. So when you cross multiply, what you will get? Sum of observations will be 85 into 15. Okay, so 85 into 15 you multiply, you will get 1275. Okay, 85 into 15 will give you 1275. This will be the sum of observations. Now what they have told is, one observation is wrongly written. So whichever number is wrongly written, that you subtract. The other number you add. So here you have 1275 minus 73 plus 28, because 73 is the wrong number. So that you have to remove. So 1275 minus 73 plus 28 divided by 15. So add these two and then subtract from 73 and divide by 15. You will get the answer 82. Okay, you will get the answer 82. Understood? So the number which is wrongly written, that number you have to remove and the correct number you have to add. So your answer will be what? 82. Okay, so this completes your first one. Now we will go for the second one. Second one is find the median. That you can do it as homework. Okay, find the median, find the mode. Both the sums you can do it as homework. Third and fourth one. Okay, third one you can do. Now for the second and third one you can do it as homework. Now we will go for the fourth one. Fourth one, what they are telling is the marks scored by students in a social test out of 20 marks are as follows. Find the median and the mean. So mean what you will do? Sum of observations by number of observations. So add up all this divided by 6. So same thing only. 78 by 6 you will get 13. Median what you will do? Don't forget to arrange it. Okay. First you have to arrange it and then only you have to find the middle value. So after arranging what you will get? The middle value will be totally you have 6 observations. Okay. So you will have these two as the middle values. So these two middle after 12 what is the value over here? 14. So middle of 12 and 13 is 12 and 14 is what? 13. So what is your median? Your median here is 13. Or you can do 12 plus 14 divided by 2. That is you have 26 divided by 2. That is same as 13. Okay. So median of this observation is 13. Okay. So this is your fourth one. And then the next one also you do it as homework. Fifth one and sixth one, because fully the exercise same sums only you have. Okay. So fifth one and sixth one also do it as homework. Now we will go for the seventh one. Seventh one what they are telling is the average marks of 6 students is 8. One more student mark is added and the mean is still 8. Find the student mark that has to be added. Okay. So here what they have given is arithmetic mean is sum of observations by number of observations. Okay. The arithmetic mean is given as 8. 8 equals sum of observations divided by 6. So what you will get? This will be sum will be 6 into 8, that is 48. And then what they are telling? One more observation is added. So this will be 8 equals 48 plus x divided by 7. Because one observation is added, no? and then you have to cross multiply and find the value of x. Okay, that's all. So what will be your x value? Your x value will be 8. 7 8s are 56. 56 minus 48. You will get the answer as 8. Okay, so this is how you will do the 7th one. Now we will go for the 8th one. 8th one, what they are told? Calculate the mean, median and mode. So this also you can do it as homework. Easy only. Okay, 9th one, find the median of the given data. Now here they have given some integers. So you have to first arrange it. Okay, so now see, when you are arranging, this will be the smallest value. Right, when you see a number line, your minus 8 will be your smallest value, right? So here you have minus 8, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 7, 13 and 14 is the biggest value. So totally you have 8 observations. Okay, so minus 1 plus 0 by 2. These are the two middle values, minus 1 and 0. So minus 1 plus 0 by 2, when you simplify, you will get the value minus 0.5. Okay, this will be your answer for the 9th one. And then you have the last one, that is the 10th one. Okay, 10th one, what you have is, you have to find the mean of the first 10 prime numbers and first 10 composite numbers. So when you see the prime numbers, you have 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13 till 29. So mean means add up all this divided by 10. You will get 12.9. Same way you have composite numbers. Composite numbers means what? Which have more than 2 factors. That is called a composite number. The smallest composite number is 4. So first 10 composite numbers you write, find the total and then find the mean divided by 10. This will be the answer for the second one. Composite numbers, this is the answer for the prime numbers. Okay, so this completes your exercise of data handling. Okay, so please practice all these sums, that is the mean, median and the mode. Three concepts you have in this chapter. Mean means sum of all observations by number of observations. Median means the middle value from the given observations. If you have even number of observations, you will have two answers. For both the answers, find the middle value. For odd number of observations, only one answer. Don't forget to arrange it. Okay, then the mode means what? The value which occurs the maximum number of times, that is the mode. Okay, and then the last chapter what you have, that we will not be doing, okay? That is your flowchart that you will be doing in your computer. Okay, so that we are not doing for this. Okay, so this completes your data handling chapter. So do the sums which are pending in this exercise. Complete that, complete your classwork, everything, and keep it up to date.